your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Beautiful day out there, but unfortunately it's not going to last. Clouds will come in, and we've got some rain to talk about for tomorrow. On the brighter side of things, the rain is the leading edge of a much warmer air mass that's going to push in here later on in the week. The warmth associated with this next air mass showing 80s off to our south, and we will be climbing into the 80s, if not on Thursday, then by Friday and into Saturday in particular. Overnight tonight, look for clouds to gradually be on the increase, but we'll stay dry through midnight and beyond. In fact, it won't be till the early morning hours that rain pushes in from the west. There may be a rumble of thunder here, but notice the showers, especially during the morning hours. The afternoon tomorrow is left with cloudy and just a few scattered showers. Check of the next 7 days. Here you go. Wet tomorrow with showers and thunderstorms. Thursday, we clear out and head into the 80s.